to smash the tissue on your ankle with a lacrosse ball, you're going to put the ball around the bone that's on the inside of that ankle. You're going to start kind of on the outside of it. You're going to put pressure on the skin. You're going to spin that ball and feel your skin tissue kind of wind up. And then you're going to grind all around that bone, around the outside of it, around the top of it. You're going to do the same thing along the outside bone, the lateral malleolus. You're going to pin it, spin it, and then grind back and forth all over that tissue.